No pressure.
Just one second there now.
Oh, yeah. We stopped.
Music and singing and dancing and an odd story in between, but I suppose we can't forget the people of the past. And I was looking through a little booklet this evening and I came across a couple of wee bits. It was written by a local man to this town, his name was Oliver McSherry, and he used to write little bits and pieces, and they're all only maybe a verse long, and they're humorous. It's all about humour. And this is about drink and the wake. Well, we all know about wakes years ago, and so there was an odd few drinks involved.
To say the least.
The wake at one time was as good as a spree. If someone passed on, there was less sadness than glee. People said they were sorry, and prayers would be said, more in thanksgiving than for the man that was dead. And when they all gathered in to pay their respects, well, if the lad in the bed came alive, they were thanked. So someone stood by just to make sure. A good rap on the jaw would make things secure. But when they all settled down, then the drink was brought out. Bottles of gin, whiskey and stout. And with lots of that down, then the talk would begin about the man that was dead and how good he had been. Oh, he was a great man with a sign, someone would say. And be God, he could build a great cock of hay. Then the lad with the pipe would announce through the fog, there was no better man ever stood in the bog. He could handle a sling like no one before, as strong as an ass, and that's for sure. And when the drink was all gone and the praises all said, the man in the bed felt happy being dead. Thank you.